Vicky, you see the eel trying to wrap around him, trying to escape.